slick talkers and collar poppers, narcotics and boss ballers, pit bulls and the rock ballers, niggas but gold teeth. Good afternoon, Raider fans. That's right, good afternoon, Raider fans. Why is it a good afternoon? Because yes, the Raiders won the Super Bowl. It's our Super Bowl. Want me to explain to you why it's our Super Bowl? Let me explain to you. 0-10. That's what we was. Now we 1-10. It is what it is. We 1-10. But we needed this win. Like Charles Woodson said, he needed this win like he needed to breathe. And to all you other haters out there, all you Raider fans, good afternoon to all you Raider fans. That now you woke up and you got all these haters talking about, well, you still only 1-10. You still only 1-10. Why are you so excited? Because we was 0-10 and we was still selling out. The Raider fans is faithful. And that's what we're going to be. Latavius Murray for 90 yards. Come on now, Raider fans. Yeah, that's the Super Bowl. We didn't just beat some crappy team. We didn't just go beat the Jaguars. Did we go beat the Jaguars? No. We beat who beat the Patriots. We beat who was number one. We took them down, and it was our rival. That's right. That's why today is Super Bowl fucking Monday. Well, okay, Friday, because it was a Thursday game. But come on now. Come on, Raider fans. That's why. It feels like a Super Bowl. It feels like a playoff. Yeah, that's what it feels like. So what if we got the number one draft pick next year? So what? We just gonna pick up more. What we got? We got Carr. We got Mac. We got Latavius Murray. Yeah. And Woodson, he ain't gonna leave us. If he ain't gonna play, he gonna be on the sideline. That's right. Raiders for life. Raiders for life. So what we gonna do now? First of all, we gonna say thank you. Thank you. Charles Woodson, C. Wood, Chuck, number 24. Yes. I've been following you from the beginning, from the turf toe days. I was still riding for you, Charles Woodson. Thank you. But what are we gonna do now? What? Look, Tony Sperano. I don't know, bro. He got a lot on the table. He got a lot going on outside of his life. Mike Holmgren. That's what it's looking like. Mike Holmgren, John Gruden. John Gruden, we still want you. Jay Gruden, Chucky, can you please come back home? Please come back home. But if not, hey, Mike Holmgren, let's do that. Bill Cowher, let's do that. Hugh Jackson, come back. Be the offensive coordinator. Come on, be the offensive coordinator. And you know what? I'm just going to put it out there. Rex Ryan is not keeping his job this year. Let's bring him as the defensive coordinator. Rex Ryan, defense. Mike Holmgren as the head coach. Come on, and we got Carr and Mac and Murray and C.O. Moore. Come on, man, we can do that. Bill Romanowski, man, I'm gonna be your fan, bro. If you can coach, please do so. If you can do something for us, please do so. Cause look, it's Raiders for life. It's Raiders for life, man. And look, he ain't only, none of them leave us. Thank you, Ray guy. You came back yesterday. And got your Hall of Fame creds for us. Come on, man. It's Raiders for life, man. What's up?